All right, now to some breaking news. Durham police are investigating a double shooting. This happened about 6 o'clock tonight off Wabash Street in the McDougald Terrace community. Investigators, however, say both victims are expected to recover.